Lovely West Mattress in a door-to-door tie the knot at Royal Chapel of All Saints at Royal Lodge in Windsor on July 17. The unannounced royal wedding came as 7 December, but the bubble must be exclusive over the 5-day period, meaning mixing with other households is not allowed. While Beatrice could bubble up with the Queen and Prince Philip in Windsor Castle, seeing as her and Eugenie have spent every Christmas with their grandparents at Sandringham, it's more likely that the newlywed will choose to accompany her sister, who will be in the third trimester of her first pregnancy, and her parents will live very close to Majesty. The Duke of York and his ex-wife, Sarah, Duchess of York, received a surprise to fans after the couple had to postpone their original May nuptials amid the coronavirus pandemic. The British bride and groom were joined in an intimate ceremony by the closest friends and family, including the Queen and Prince Philip. Eduardo's son, Christopher, known as Wolfie, from his previous relationship with American architect Dara Huang, was given a starring role as his father's best man. Beatrice stunned in one of her grandmother's vintage Norman Hartnell gowns and was loaned Queen Mary's diamond fringe tiara for a big day. Buckingham Palace released a handful of official photos in the days after the wedding. The couple would peek through running errands in central London earlier this week. The princess and her husband were grabbed up in a cozy attire as they fetched groceries from Wade Roads. This is Beatrice to mark very special milestone this Christmas. The Queen's granddaughter lives at St. James Palace. While Buckingham Palace is yet to announce the Queen's bride at Royal Lodge in Windsor, while Eugenie and her husband, Jack Brooksbank, recently moved to the Duke and Duchess of Sussex Windsor at Bobbed. From a cottage, Eugenie and Jack are set to become her parents when the first child is born in early 2021. Surrounded by her pregnant sister, Princess Eugenie, and the parents who reside in a Royal Lodge. Under the current relaxations of government restrictions, three households can mix from Wednesday 23rd December to Sunday 27th. Christmas plans, Her Majesty's granddaughter, Princess Beatrice, is set to mark a special milestone this festive season. The 32-year-old will celebrate her first Christmas with her husband, Eduardo Mappoli Mosey, as a married couple, and could possibly spend the festive season